is the first casualty of war. But who defines what's true?
Is flying to Hamburg to negotiate a peace treaty with NATO delegates.
Truth is just a matter of perspective.
However, many Russians still blame America for the massacre at Tsarkiev Airport.
The duty of every soldier is to protect the innocent, and sometimes that means preserving the lie of good and evil, that war isn't just natural selection played out on a grand scale.
But for now, it looks like the world may finally know peace.
The only truth I've found is that the world we live in is a giant tinderbox. All it takes is someone to light the match.
Security! crap.
You know who I am?
Yes.
Then you know what I want.
You're insane.
Russia will take all of Europe, even if it must stand upon a pile of ashes. I want the launch codes, Mr. President.
You'll never get them.
Every man has his weakness. Find the girl.
Looks like Makarov just played his next hand.
If he puts himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known.
So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments into Sierra Leone. From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
He's moving north.
Right towards Her Majesty's doorstep. What's the cargo?
I don't know, but it's important to him.
Then I want it.
We can use the river to get in close. There's a factory in the camp where they store the shipments. The PRF's been waging genocide in the Highlands for months. They'll be everywhere.
Makarov wouldn't let this travel lightly if it didn't serve a greater purpose. And chances are the bastard will be there personally to see things off. If he's back on the grid, then so are we.
Outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Maintain a low profile. The militia's all over this area.
So, try not to die this time.
You worry about yourself, old man.
Vehicles approaching. Get down.
All men don't die. All men don't nearly die. Bend the other one there.
Focus on staying alive. Get off the road. for the truck to pass. Drop them. Move out.
See the factory. It's just up the road.
Right. Soap and I will advance. Yuri, you're on overwatch. Get to a position on the roof and cover us.
Hostiles approaching, 5 meters. Two more from the west. Take them down. Move it up. Another patrol on the road. Take them out quick. Hostiles approaching, 5 meters. Two more from the west. Take them down. Move it up. Another patrol on the road. Take them out quick. Moving.
Moving.
Reaching now. Clear.
Clear?
This place is bloody empty. Nikolai, the factory's a dead end. No sign of Makarov.
He must have moved to the militia's headquarters at the center of town.
We're moving there now.
Heads up, we've got company.
We're compromised!
Rally on me! Yuri, push forward! us! Don't stop moving or they'll dial in on us! Water incoming!
In the church now. You're sure the cargo will be there?
It's the only area they could have moved into. If not there, then it's already on its way to Europe.
Let's hope he's right. Church! Nice! There's the boat! They're moving the cargo! We're out of time! Get to that church now! There's a church! Place! There's the boat! They're moving the cargo! We're out of time! Get to that church now!
Fix that window.
What about Makarov?
Must have done a runner. Just get us out of here.
Empty.
What do you think Makarov was after?
We'll ask the bastard when we find him.